engine car here, opting to run. I know when I first came up here, Rick was talking about a lot of red lights. Looks like they've carried right over in the first round. There's a dragster for sale for you, Smith Brothers. Punch the car in super gas. No doubt put the throttle stop on it, slows it down, looks to go 990 today, out the back door. Let her run. Air it out a little bit. Small block Chevy under the hood, we'll get the head start. That's plus 02. 536 on the Winston side, 517 on the Budweiser side. The good guys, you've got to be able to tighten it up within 10,000 at the top end. And the good ones can do that. What is 10,000 up there when you're going 130 miles an hour?
I've seen the whole thing in its entirety, but I've seen it like so many times that I've actually pieced it all together.